Now, while the Hamiltonian battlers relax for a while, the world's fastest trotting stallion, MATASTAR, sets out to beat the DuQuoin track record of 1 minute 57 and one-fifth seconds. And Harry Pownall is in for still another fast ride. MATASTAR hits to three quarters in the incredible time of 1:25, and another track record is gone. MATASTAR in 1 minute 56 and two-fifths seconds.